And Borholm. It's the Eagles going forward on the end of a chain of hand passes. Scott Lewis, who obliges as well. Angus Poole involved. Oh, look at the disposal. Terrific. Now look, just a lull a little too easy at the moment. Allman did well, found Goldsworthy. And he's got the open man in it. Runke wants it deep, but they've got numbers everywhere. Angus Poole over the top.
Go, Wingman.
Runke next in the... And well, Woodville West Torrens are on autopilot at the moment. I wonder if Mick Godden is still in the coach's box, or maybe he's enjoying this from perhaps the social club at the moment. And it just continues to get...
It's the 286 right now, and it was, well, back then 406 to 258. So this is a chance now for Ethan Haylock. He nails it through for just his second career goal.